Modern science has as its goal as little pain as possible, as long life as possible. Thus, a kind of eternal bliss, though a very modest kind in comparison with the promises of the religions.